Nine British nationals have been detained by Turkish authorities on suspicion of trying to enter Syria illegally. They were taken into custody in the Hatay region close to the Syrian frontier. The UK Foreign Office is looking into the reports. The Britons include three men, two women and four children. Turkish authorities are on alert for foreign nationals moving through the country to join ISIL militants in Syria. It comes after British police criticised Turkish officials after three UK schoolgirls arrived in Istanbul and were then allegedly smuggled into Syria. Turkey responded, saying they were not tipped off in time to stop the girls travelling. An estimated 600 British nationals have travelled to the region to fight, with 300 back in the UK.